Hello, welcome to my channel. And if you are new, well, I'm doing a gaming on a smartphone. Pada yang masih baru terhadap channel saya mencoba setiap phone untuk gaming. Ini Redmi Note 3, Pocophone F1, yang ini, this one, Redmi Note 4X, still dead. I'm going to revive it. This is the new LCD panel. Let's try my best. Saya akan cuba repair Redmi Note 4X. Just now, I'm going to our local Xiaomi store to get my order. You know what? New phone. Redmi 7. And another one, Redmi Note 7, will be available on this Thursday or Friday, they promised me. This is a global version. My advice, don't buy the Chinese version. You will regret. This is the 332 GB. Redmi 7. Don't buy the 216 if you want to play game with it. At least 332. My receipt. Screen protector. Red. My Redmi Note 7, blue color. We'll review it with the game. USB 2019, still using a USB micro. What the heck? I should use Type C. The screen protector. Oh, not screen protector. The TPU case. The lousy one. Well, at least get something. Okay, I want to show you how to unlock your Xiaomi phone. Any Xiaomi phone. For that, let me put away the box. Any juice inside? 4000. The only bad side about this Redmi 7, the LCD panel, not full HD on this 720p. I hate this plastic. Nice color. Leave it there first. Global. MUI 10. Is it using a Fire ROM or Oreo? This is a global version. I'll run this day. Yes. Region. L. M. Malaysia. Wi-Fi. That's my 5G Wi-Fi. Only 2.4G available. Why the 5G not available? Dictionary, right? It's 2.4. Let me enter the password. Where's the 5G? No 5G. Let me see into this pocket. Wi-Fi. It's 5G there. Only 2.4 5G not visible. Case kept. Log in into your Google. So I skip, I don't use it. Shift 7% the battery. First use, drain the battery until 0%. After that, you charge it to full. You wanna see my password? I'll show you. Agree. Almost the same size as Poco. No. Accepts. No thanks. Ah. What a notch. Teardrop notch. Use the Mi Cloud. I'm using Google Cloud. So my welcome plus one plus six. Email. Okay, I already sign into my Mi account. This one turn off. I don't use it. I don't want to be tracked. Yep, skip. Default. Yes, we are ready now. Almost the same size. I like the curve compared to the Poco the corner here. Too big. Just like the Redmi Note 5. So long, holding the apps. See the screen different. Okay, to unlock your device, go to setting, go to about phone, and the MIUI version is Android 5, Android 9. Okay, tap the MIUI version until you, yes, you, the developer, until you, additional setting, go to the developer option, yeah, OEM unlocking, okay, enable. So to bind your account to the phone, go to the unlock status, okay, permission required. Can you see it here? Agree. Now add account and device. Oh, it has a SIM card. I had it. Okay, never mind. My SIM card inside my the phone recording the video now. Insert your SIM card, add account, bind it, and wait how many hours? I'm not sure. That's how you unlock it. Later on, I show you more step. Okay. Let's see if we can play game on this device. Demon PS2 Pro. Wait. Where is it? Here? Purchase already. Installed. That will be next. Let's see if we can do the full screen display. How about PUBG? PUBG. Install 1.8 gig wide. Sorry, ka. Okay, while waiting, we play some game. Some requested game. Pocophone F1. Bluetooth. Okay, connected. Redmi Note 7 on this Thursday will be available. Siapa-siapa nak melihat keupayaan Redmi Note 7, harap-harap hari Khamis ini ataupun Jumaat boleh sampai ke tangan saya. Okay, requested game. First game, Def Jam. Is it playable? Taller, Redmi 7, 6.3, this one 6.19. Okay, continue. It's the back graphic. Del Jam, PS2. Do I have the save state? Yes. What happened there? Let's see if we can fix it. 003. Well, let's say this one to 1. This one to 0. More or less. So increase it to 2. This one is 1. This one to 0. Ah, the hell is that? So, let's make it 1. Increase it 1 by 1. God damn! That's what you do! But this... is still there. Increase it to 2. How about this one? 0. Not yet playable. Def Jam, not yet. So, second game, Dynasty Warriors 4. another requested one. Ow. Yes.
Our forces will engage the enemy at the east gate.
It's not stable. You see, just now it's faster. Now it's slow.
They shall learn the might of our army.
That's funny. This part is faster. That side
will
slower.
To open the south gate.
See? Let it come here. Slow again. Dynasty Warriors fall. Slow. The graphic, okay. Only the menu. At the beginning. See over here, Pastor. Almost 60 frames. Ah, that's all on three. Here. Slowing down again. Not yet. Dynasty Warriors 4. Okay, Jack 2. Metal Gear Solid. Next. Save state. Yes. Jack 2 seems to be okay. Stable yet.
Jump the queue.
Ow. What is that? Let's we try to solve it. Make it 3-1-1. Let's say 3-1-1. Still there. Yes, but not so bad. Ah, full brightness already. See? Save state also not working. It's not moving. jump. You can't lock it from the safe state. Okay, that's Jaxu. Metal Gear Solid Snake Eater. Part 3. Metal Gear Solid 3. Okay. Menu. Start. The menu. Okay. Do I have the save state? Yes. You got some bugs on the graphic speed, not so good. No weapon, only combat knife. Let's see, we put the system on 0. Some on 2. Even slower. Hey, don't crouch. Hey. So faster on 3. On 3, okay. Some game faster on 0 and some on 3. Devil May Cry faster on 0. God of War faster on 3.
Snake, where do you think you're going? You can't expect to proceed with the mission without any weapons or equipment.
Yes.
First, you'll need to recover your...
Recover your weapon. Where's my weapon? Search for weapon. There's still... graphic glitch. But not so bad. Not yet. Not yet playable. This is Snapdragon 845. Twice the 660. A triple. Okay, next game. Onimusha series later on. This Siphon Filter, it's playable. This one very nice again. Modern Shadows. Tactical game. I got the save state.
Successful
faster on 3, I think. No, on 0. I don't know, auto, 0. Come on, focus. No bullet. Okay, that's all. Pocophone filter. It's not perfect yet. And spec down on the next video. Cost that one. Okay. Dead by degrees. Also okay, but on some part it hang. Okay, that's all. Request any game you want me to play on Redmi 7 or Redmi Note 7. Stay tuned. Yes, PUBG already installed. Demon PS2 Pro already installed. So big the icon. Better download the Poco launcher. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the Redmi 7 video.